Quaking aspens are remarkable trees. Their breathtaking colors, their unique sound, their distinct smooth bark. As intriguing as the aspen is above the ground, their most impressive attribute is under our feet. Aspen groves are connected through an intricate root system, making one tree many trees, allowing thousands of trees to work as one giant organism. Many would believe that the largest organism on Earth would be found in the animal kingdom. But aspen groves dwarf them all. They're interconnected, and because of the connection, they're able to thrive. Each tree is only one small shoot coming up from a larger and much older root system. The largest aspen grove is found in central Utah. Determined to be over 80,000 years old, it's known as Pando, the Latin word for I spread. These groves of trees have the ability to communicate with each other, to withstand fires, to regrow from a root system that spans eons. The beauty of this organism is only surpassed by its ability to survive, to thrive. It grows because it doesn't stand alone. It flourishes because it's connected. Years ago, Crown Council teams began connecting. That connection, those roots, have made us strong. Our connection has created a place where dental pioneers work to build the world's finest dental practices. Our mastermind has created a place where extraordinary dental teams never have to work alone. Like the Great Aspen Grove, the Crown Council is the place where everyone is committed to improving themselves. The Crown Council is where dental teams are strengthened through service and sacrifice. Together, we will thrive. When we connect, our futures are filled with hope and encouragement and success and improvement. When the winds come or fire threatens, like the remarkable aspen, the Crown Council membership will thrive. Together, we are committed to building successful people, building successful practices, building successful dreams, and building a culture of success. You do not stand alone. Welcome back to the 23rd annual event of the Crown Council.